the coconut. And today I have my husband here, Vinod Coconut, and I would like to have some small interview with him. And I am the wife of President, ATA President, American Telangana Association President Vinod Coconut's wife. I am a homeopathic doctor and also the president of Homeopathy World Community. So, you became American Telangana Association president, and you are a people person, and you are very passionate about to serve the community at large, which is a non-profit organization. So, how are you feeling? And just share your experience.
Andarki namaskaram andi. నా పేరు వినోద్ కుకునూర్. నేను May 4th 2019 అమెరికన్ తెలంగాణ అసోసియేషన్ యొక్క ప్రెసిడెంట్గా ప్రమాణ స్వీకారం చేశాను. ఐఎమ్ వెరీ హ్యాపీ బికాజ్ ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ ద డే ఈ ఆర్గనైజేషన్లో నేను జాయిన్ అయినప్పుడు నీకేం వ్యూ ఉంటుందంటే టాప్ పొజిషన్లోకి వెళ్ళి యూ వాంట్ టు ఇంప్లిమెంట్ యువర్ థాట్స్ అండ్ ఐడియాస్ అండ్ వ్యూస్. ఎందుకంటే ఎవ్రీ వన్ హ్యాస్ దేర్ ఓన్ వే ఆఫ్ డూయింగ్ థింగ్స్. అండ్ మోర్ ఇంపార్టెంట్లీ అమెరికన్ తెలంగాణ అసోసియేషన్ ఈజ్ అ నాన్ ప్రాఫిట్ ఆర్గనైజేషన్. సో నౌ దాట్ బీయింగ్ సెడ్, సో ప్రమాణ స్వీకారం జరిగిపోయింది కాబట్టి ఐ హ్యావ్ సమ్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ ఎ విజన్. దాట్ విజన్ ఈజ్ నంబర్ వన్ బేసికలీ హౌ డూ ఐ కంటిన్యూ టు keep the legacy of Telangana and Telugu culture and pass it on to the next generation. That is number one. Number two, at large for the community, doing lot of service activities, which American Telangana Association is already doing, but I wanted to increase the number of projects in that space. Back here and also back in India in Telangana, more importantly in couple of categories. One is in education, number two in healthcare, number three in like, you know, orphans and areas where there's a poor, there's a need, and that type of areas projects which we have to do. And I'm already doing couple of those using American Telangana Association platform. Yesterday I have also presented my vision, talking couple of things. One buzzword was in my tenure I wanted to say change and hope. What that means is I had always a passion to bring up some kind of innovative thoughts, how I can do something for the younger generation, which has a lot of things that needs to be done, one in the employment area and one in the knowledge sharing, number three is in do's and don'ts, and also here in within United States there is a lot of things that I want to do in the immigration side that I can help people, because I'm also a CEO of a technology company, so I know what kind of issues are going through here. At the same time, I also wanted to come up with some kind of innovative thought of creating a global platform of American Telangana Association, how I can use that to generate the employment and make a win-win situation for both, right? Number one, how can you add a value to the society? Number two, when you do that, it can also basically increase your strength, pillar being the members of the organizations. So that we are going to add. Number three, more importantly, it's going to generate some kind of a revenue that can make self-sustained to American Telangana Association. So there are like that kind of a things that I'm really interested to implement and serve to the community at large.
That is very nice. And you have been doing so many social work in India, mother country, and here, and not only the organizations and the temples and other places. So like anything you wanted to bring, you already told like what all the things which you are going to change. Is there anything which different vision you wanted to see and you wanted to bring to the American Telangana Association platform?
Oh, very nice question. So the way I look at life being, the way I always look at life is always a short. Though people say 70 years is big, but I always look at it's a short window of time. Within that window, you have to create an impression for which I always had a thinking that God has given this opportunity and God has given this life for a thing. And it is basically do something for good for the people. So we are here for a purpose, right? So that always was there. American Telangana Association as a global platform and being a president, that gives an opportunity which my passion, my dream was always was to help the needy, right? So even before that also, I was doing a lot of charity events using a couple of foundations. I also have one foundation called Kevin Friendly Foundation. We are doing a lot of activities back in India. A, basically we are doing blood donations. B, we are helping the needy. C, we have started some kind of a computer labs in the government schools and to help the poor. And also, if there is any kind of a major sensitive issues, how we should help. And in certain areas, we are helping in the immigration. Those activities are all already being done and continue to deliver those. And now, because I have little more power, which basically holding this position, using all my board of trustees, executive committee. So now I have a big team that I can multiply the kind of work that I'm doing in multiples, right? If I'm doing in one, now I might be able to do 10 poles of that. So that's definitely value add to the community, which really I want to do, because you have to give it back to the community. End of the day, when I said God has given this life, you definitely have to give something back to the community, so which we are doing, but we'll continue to do a little more now.
And that is really amazing work, and because there are several in this is a very, very big organization, and it's a non-profit organization, American Telangana Association, and you have several chapters where you have to coordinate, and it's a teamwork, a lot of effort, lot of time and energy. So and how do you how are you feeling being in this state, and how you wanted to balance the work and the personal life?
Beautiful question. Okay, first of all, I am very, very happy, because this is the highest level of the position in any non-profit organization you wanted to be. Number two, and now you can deliver to your actions what you really wanted to do. So number three being, like, you know, now you have three things to manage. One, your professional life. One, your American Telangana Association non-profit organization responsibility. Number three being, more importantly, a family life. So now I have to balance such a way that I don't do any injustice to any of those things. So now I need to be a little more disciplined, plan very well, and act according to that type of theory. At the same time, it is not going to be a lot of time into the family, because we know which responsibility we are taking and what kind of responsibility we are entering into. It is a huge thing, because now my vision, if you look at, I always wanted to have footprint in 20 cities within the United States for American Telangana Association. So now I have to travel a lot. One, to create a footprint. Number two, to do a membership drive, and make awareness of the American Telangana Association's activities and what we are going to do, how we are going to help the people. Number three, now we also have to raise the funds in order to do start small projects here and some projects back in India. And as I said, it should be in the education, healthcare, and for the poor people, and also to the orphans. It's a very big activity in many folds. And touch wood, thank God, I have such a big team, amazing team, the EC, Executive Committee, and Board of Trustees, and my Advisory Council. So we'll all take all those, their experiences, and their thoughtfulness, and all of that considering, and add on to my experience from my professional life, and also what I've learned in the journey of my life. So take that and implement, make more quality to improve the quality of the people, and that type of thing. So I'm really happy and I'm in this position, so I can do the things that I really wanted to do now.
That is really great, because my mother-in-law and everyone, my father-in-law, everyone, they had a dream. They wanted to see you grow very big and achieve a lot of things, and where they are very proud. And how your family here in and in India, how they are encouraging you, inspiring you, and the everyone. What do you want to say about it?
Yeah, one thing I really wanted to make it very clear to ప్రేక్షక దేవులకు అందరికి చెప్పాల్సింది ఏంటంటే, వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ థింగ్ ఈజ్ నౌ వీ ఆర్ నాట్ గోయింగ్ టు స్పెండ్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ టైమ్ టు ఫ్యామిలీ. సో యూ నీడ్ టు మేక్ ద అవేర్నెస్ టు ఫ్యామిలీ వాట్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ రెస్పాన్సిబిలిటీ ఆర్ ఎంటరింగ్ ఇన్ టు, అండ్ మేక్ ష్యూర్ దట్ వాట్ ఎవర్ ద లిమిటెడ్ టైమ్ దట్ యూ స్పెండ్ యూ మేక్ ష్యూర్ దట్ దట్స్ అ క్వాలిటీ టైమ్ విత్ ద ఫ్యామిలీ, బికాస్ ద ఫ్యామిలీ ఈజ్ ఫస్ట్, దట్ యూ నీడ్ టు టేక్ కేర్ ఆఫ్ ఇట్. సెకండ్లీ, when I'm in this position, it's a proud moment for everyone, including my wife, my kids, and my parents, my brothers, my sisters, my best friends, my well-wishers, and anyone who's looking at me that we know should be doing this, we know. And also, more importantly, the basic core value and the principle of giving back to the community. And this is an opportunity which you are doing. Now you have to do multiple folds, so why can't we take this opportunity and do it, and make the life of the people little more quality way. And if there is a thing that you can make little change or little difference in their life, that's the best thing that you could do, because that is what is God wants to do. That is why we are here. So it might be the platform which American Telangana Association, I really want to use it and make that happen.
That's good. And everyone is very happy, not only the family, friends, and all the well-wishers. They sent like good wishes and many people's blessings. So we need God blessings all the time. And we wanted to create through this organization, American Telangana Association organization, a positive and awareness around the globe. And since I am a homeopathy doctor, and you know how much passionate I am, and where I run my where I became the president and CEO of homeopathy world community, which is not a small thing, which I can see. And there is lot of commitment, dedication. And the homeopathy world community founder is Debbie Bruck, and she's my best friend. And so much things are there where it involves several countries, over 68 countries and thousands of people. So where my day ends at the midnight, which you know. Now, how do you want to help me? I know as a wife, I'm little possessive of husband, which is normal for every wife. Even president of a country would the first lady would like to have the something attention and quality time. So is there anything which you wanted to add?
Sure, absolutely. So first of all, as a human, as a person, and as an husband, always I have to keep positive thoughts and positive vibes running around us. So if I can create that kind of a positive thoughts and vibes and be nice, whatever the time that is there, put that time as a quality time with the family. When I say quality time, meaning spend with them and work with their interests, and one of the interests that you have in the homeopathy, and certain portion of the time, if there is a way that I can bring back my strategies or approaches and give you those ideas, and you can also follow those if those are working, and which basically we learn in our life journey, part of our professional life, and also part of this non-profits that we do. If I can share those thoughts and strategies to you, you could also implement. That's one side of the portion of your work. On a personal possessive side, on the commitment, absolutely, I completely understand wherever, whatever the chance that comes in at a certain portion of the time, I really want to spend with my family, because as I said, life is short. So you need to have those quality time and which can leave us with the memories always in life, right? So that kind of thing that we need to manage so that it is an effective way of using our time. Of course, this is not a long period, but my position will be for next 2 years for this non-profit. We will continue to deliver non-profit, but at least as a responsible person, and you really don't want to do anything wrong. So if you understand your role and responsibility properly, you can plan accordingly, you can deliver there. In the similar way, if you can, it's not a plan for the family, but at least if you know one thing that in life, family is looking for a quality time, whatever that small window of time that you have, you definitely make it as a quality time. And always for a wife portion, you need to have a personal attention, personal time, certain portion. As for the kids, you need to also have certain portion of the time. As a family together, we also certain portion. And whenever we get an opportunity, we should go on a vacation trips for a small window of time and spend those quality time like that. So a lot of things that we could do. And now, because the time is the essence, so how we can manage the time is the key to the success of happiness, creating a positive vibes and positive thoughts around us.
Thank you so much. That's what I want. And sky is the limit, and family and everyone, friends and a whole community, we already have seen you as a successful person. You have achieved so much and you wanted to do more and take it to the next level. That is so nice. And God bless us and the American Telangana Association platform and all the other non-profit organizations to achieve their goals. And anything else you wanted to say?
Yeah. So first of all, I really wanted to thank American Telangana Association for giving me this, the best opportunity to serve to the community. Number two, I really want to thank my entire team, Board of Trustees, Executive Committee team, Advisory Council, which they have kept this organization at a very fast-paced move for the non-profit way of helping poor people and do's and don'ts in immigration when there are, like, you know, issues like Hurricane Harvey, Irma, those type of areas that American Telangana Association helped. I really want to continue those legacy in helping those in the best way, best possible way. And secondly, also, I really wanted to say thank you to my friends and my relatives, my well-wishers. They have helped me throughout my life journey. They always wanted to see me in a higher position and do next big things. So this is one of those things that is part of the next big things that I really have to do. And I am seeking their blessings. They always, blessings are very important. Number one, your friends, well-wishers, families, and around your team, blessings is needed. And more importantly, God blessings are required. Hope that all that blessings are there, and my family around understand the situation, and if they are very supportive, and which is the true case, because for last couple, maybe decade, I'm helping like this. So they are already seeing that what phase I'm going through. Now it's an increased way of doing. So 100% they know what I'm getting into, and they are with me. And I'm really thankful to my family also, my wife and my kids. My wife name is Kavita Kokunur. My older son name is Sai Kishore Kokunur. My younger one is Kevin Kokunur. So they are very, very understanding people. They know, they understand what's their dad. My wife understand what their husband is getting into. So I'll ask them always to continue to help me. And also vice versa, I'll also be very good with them, so that I do not, because of there's no time, I should be very careful how I spend the time with them. So all in all, I'm saying that I'm very fortunate to have this kind of thing around me, and so positive, and so big platform that I got. So now I really wanted to use it to help to the people. One liner, if I have to say, God has given this life, give it back to the community and use whatever the opportunities are coming. And I am thinking this is the big opportunity. So let's use it and do the best that we can do, which we are doing, increase to multiple folds. So that's my thing. And thank you very much for TV5, Mana TV, coming here and hearing our views, what's our thoughts, what really I and my family and American Telangana Association wanted to do with this big responsibility. And one thing I wanted to say, using this media, I will never let American Telangana Association down because of my actions. So I have to be very sensitive, sensible, very responsible, the actions that I put in place. Only it should help both the people, the community, one side, and the organization on the other side, family on the other side. So keeping all that components in my thinking, and if I put thoughts in the best way, best possible way, and I'm very confident, fairly confident that I can deliver to this. Thank you very much. Once again, thank you very much to TV5 and Mana TV for giving me this opportunity to present my views to the audiences.
That is wonderful. And one last closing sentence, I would say. I just made shared my experience in the form of a book, Beyond the Limits. And my husband, I'm very proud of him. And today I'm in this position and able to achieve so many things is because of him. Behind every man there is a wife, and behind a wife there is a I'm changing the quote. so behind the lady it will be men. So anyways, so this is a great opportunity we got through American Telangana Association, and to deliver all the things which we have to do, and my husband, in fact, he has to do. And thank you so much to TV5 and Mana TV for giving this opportunity, and thank you.